Hello friends, welcome to Stellina's channel. Today I am going to tell you about the latest NASA rover Perseverance that launched on 30th July 2020 from Cape Canaveral, Florida. The rover is launched with an objective to find signs of past life on Mars. Yes, this time we are going to Red Planet to make science fiction a reality. We are very sure that life had once arose on Mars, and that's the reason the rover is going to land on the G0 crater on Mars, which has a strong possibility for finding the past life, and that's the reason it is selected from the 60 potential sites on Mars. As a part of our 2030 Mars mission, the rover will also search for a habitable site on Mars and will also collect some soil samples from the Martian surface to be get collected for future Martian missions. The rover has a minimum lifespan of 1 Martian year, which is equal to 688 Earth days, in which it is going to do a most important MOXIE experiment that includes the conversion of Martian carbon dioxide to oxygen. If it succeeded, then you don't have to carry oxygen tanks to live on Mars. Also, the rover is launched with a major scientific objective to test the technology on other celestial body for future human missions to Mars, and that's why the rover carries a helicopter Ingenuity to Mars. Here you can see that Ingenuity, with just 2 kg of weight, will try to understand the geology of Mars. It has to fly for around 30 seconds in its first flight and will have to persist in the thin atmosphere and cool nights of Mars. It has a lifespan of around 30 Martian days, and if it will work properly, then it will be the first flight ever taken by an aircraft on another world. That's cool. Well, I am adding here some links to make you clear about the working of the rover on another planet. Okay, so meet you on Mars.